What up, you two? Puff Bear 359. All right, I got 24 packs of 2010 Topps Baseball Series 1. And then I got a jumbo box, not even opened yet. Probably going to do two videos, obviously, because this is a lot of packs. So here we go. It's Easter morning. I got a video uploading now. From yesterday. I kind of got tied up yesterday when I started doing my videos. So... And right off the hop, look at that. I got a Yaz Topps Million. Beautiful. Got one of these. Oh, my wife's upstairs yelling at the dogs. I could hear her. Yeah, I started breaking stuff yesterday and doing this and doing that, and I had relatives come over unexpectedly yesterday. Oh, I thought that was a pie in the face. That would have been great. It's Mickey Mantle. Nice. So... Nice. Thurman Munson. What's this? New episode of Manny Being Manny. See, that's it. These Topps cards this year, they got some real nice, like, inserts. Like the different things they got going on, don't they? You know, they got the older remakes of the older cards, but then these things are cool. Some of these neat cards they're putting in there, I like them. Than just the plain old base bullshit cards, you know? So they got some nice inserts in here this year. I like it. Oh, I hate when they do this upside down, upside down, upside down. Yeah, I'm kind of going fast, guys, but I got a lot of cards to go through, so. So. If I get to anything good, I'll stop. See, these are nice. Look at that. These are nice. Snakes three I got now of these. Three of them. Look at that. I got another Topps Million giveaway. This one's got Thurman on it. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. What I'll do is I'll do another video with all my Topps Millions and I'll open them for you live. Like, I think I got 8 cards on there now. Joe Flacco. See, these are nice. I like these insert cards. First Hall of Fame class is inducted, 1936. Man, no autograph, no game use, nothing, man. I got bad luck when I buy packs and boxes and shit, man. Jesus. God. Whew. Wish that was real. I got another Topps Million. Look at this. I guess I'm getting a lot of these. Maybe I got some luck when I open those, guys. I got 3 already. Wish that was real too. That's a nice Willie McCovey. See, that's a sweet card. Bow Nose Defense. I like that. Yeah, so I worked third shift last night. It's 8 o'clock in the morning right now, Eastern time, on Easter morning. Kids are all upstairs getting ready. Gonna go over to my brother-in-law's house. Have some beers and eggs. Yeah, I have that card actually. You guys have seen that card I have. The real one. The Amazing Mets. Nice card. Cheat. Alright, so far I got no crazy hits except for my three. I probably will get four because I think, what is it? You get one in every six packs. Chance to get one in every six packs of these Topps Millions. Oh, this feels thick. See if I'm right. Maybe not. Andy Pettit. Oh, I never got this one. This is nice. That Lou Gehrig card's nice. What is this? Shea Goodbye, Tom Seaver. Tom Terrific. All right, we got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 9 more to go. I got nothing yet, guys. Jeepers, creepers, huh? What am I at? 7 minutes already. Oh, let's hope we can make it under 10. I'll have to go a little faster. Another one, Mike Schmidt on it, so that's four. That should be all I get, because like I said, I think it's one in every six packs. I believe it is. You get the Topps Million cards. So if I get another one, that'll be sweet. Bunch of these Topps Towns cards to share. Four to go. Four packs to go. I guess it's, sorry, I'm not full of spunk and vinegar today because I'm kind of tired. Brooks Robinson. Man, these reprint cards they make, they get people confused, I'll tell you that, man. I don't like that they do that, but I don't like how they reprint the older cards. I really don't, but it's my opinion. All right, two to go. $8.53 I'm at. It's a nice card. All right, one more pack to go. All right, last pack before we move on. All right, that's it, guys. Have a good one.